and closing out the prelims in the middleweight division.